There's countless ways to rearrange the current regime, but love is all we need to accept. You can see that we don't need to be imprisoned within this cage of the fake, of the fear that's within. You say, no way, you say, fuck this shit, but you play anyway, and you stay in the grips of the lame brain games which fear controls. And while you're playing those games, you don't hear your soul as it's crying out for you to free your mind from the programs which we've all designed. Cause we're kinfolk of the love energy, but the source is disconnected, so we don't see that this is brokenness. Yeah, you need to know this, but what you gotta see is you already know this. And this has happened hella times before. Those in control don't even know remorse. Where is your honor? Where is your soul? Where are your morals? Who's in control? What's on the surface ain't what is within. There ain't no end, so no place to begin. How many follow? Who's in the lead? How can you swallow the shit that they feed? How can they sell you if you don't wanna buy them? Shiny-ass trinkets are the shit in disguise. Don't want your money, I don't want your gold. Don't wanna live for what you uphold. Don't wanna steal and I don't wanna cheat. Don't wanna kill and I don't want your brain. Won't sell my soul cause I know what you knew. I won't bow down to shit that ain't true. I'm not gonna drown and I'm not gonna fall. There's no middle ground, it's none or it's all. They try and try again, but no, they can't control how we live. They try to enslave our souls, but no, they can't control how we live. They try and try again, but no, they can't control how we live. They try to enslave our souls, but no, they can't control how we live. They try and try again,